Hello, my name is Jay. I'm the assistant director of the Black Resource Center. I use he/him pronouns, and this is our Black Community Cookout. Initially, this event is actually just about giving more so the Black community an opportunity not only to engage with each other, our new students, the opportunity to meet people, but then our continuing students to welcome them back so we can all be together in community.
I'm out in the party. I'm on my
I'm gonna catch this for the camera.
Hi, I'm Cheyenne. I'm a first year at UC San Diego, and I chose this school because of location and cost, and I'm very happy with the decision so far. I'm excited for the rest of the Triton Week of Welcome this week, and just for the rest of the school year, and just to see how it goes. And I'm also excited to meet new people, so.
Hey, hi, I'm Isis.
I'm Annalisa.
I'm Tani, but you can call me T.
I'm from San Diego, so I wanted to stay close home. But I think also, like, touring campus, it was so pretty. Like, I love all the architecture.
Yeah, I was the opposite. I wanted to get as further away from home as possible. So I came to the U.S. I picked UCSD. I mean, the campus is amazing, there's no doubt about that. And they have incredible facilities, especially for engineering, and the beach, really. The beach and the weather, that put it there. Yeah.